Lost my spot, never mind this bit of family. But my lonely heart, it casts a shadow on this world. But all I do is think about how I can get away. I call sketch. Goes forever.
Thank you. Evet. Pause.
Three, two, one, go! Let's get started.
Good luck, Sonic.
I have a...
Be careful not to fall.
Looks like we've got our hands full.
Sonic, are we going to be okay?
Maybe we should go up here.
Good job. Tilt the Wii remote left and right to move when flying.
Oh no! This just isn't my day.
I just need to go like X.
3, 2, 1.
All right, let's get started.
Good luck, Sonic.
Whoa! Don't want to fall here. Looks like we've got our hands full.
Are we going to be okay?
Maybe we should go up.
Good job. Tilt the Wii remote left and right to move when flying.
Oh no, this just isn't my day.
3, 2, 1.
All right, let's get started.
Good luck, Sonic.
Whoa! Don't want to fall here! Looks like we've got our hands full!
Sonic, are we going to be okay?
Maybe we should go up here.
Good job! Tilt the Wii remote left and right to move when flying.
Oh no, this just isn't my day.
3, 2, 1.
All right, let's get started.
Good luck, Sonic. Careful not to fall.
Looks like we've got our hands full.
Sonic, are we going to be okay?
Maybe we should go up.
Good job. tilt the Wii remote left and right to move when flying.
I think I tried this the last time I played it.
Three, two, one.
Thank you. any better. Where are you? That's the wrong person. Okay, I'm starting.
3, 2,
mind check,
one.
1, 2, mind check. Other audio levels. Right now.
Oh, no!
1, 2, 1. I think that's better.
3, 2, 1. To think of it, I think this is the first game that actually happens. 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
enemies go against your primal urge to murder.
3, 2, 1, go!
This just isn't.
Oh yeah. I just said what I was supposed to do. And I did it. I did exactly what I said I was going to not do. I am obviously the best. That's going to live forever that I just fucking did that. This is the urge. deliberately tied to this. This game is so weird.
3, 2, 1 Go!
That's way the fuck too fast.
This just isn't my day.
Kill the enemy.
3, 2, 1
Three, two, one, go!
How did they do that?
Speed break! This just isn't my day!
3, 2, 1, go!
Status. What are you here for?
3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you.
a duel!
Sonic!
This should be interesting. Come on, let's have some fun!
can hop off.
One more horn gone. I almost feel bad for the poor guy.
Speed break. Yahoo! Just one horn left. Time to finish this thing off.
Damn you.
The source of power is his horns. There must be something he can do.
Oh,
any possibility of having rings. Still have the speed break gauge after it.
Maybe there's a way to grab onto those horns and pull them out.
Whoa, whoa. Well, that did the trick.
Yes! Keep going! The source of power is its horns. There must be something you can do.
Ha!
this thing off!
It's not over yet, Sonic! Stay sharp!
Speed break!
Go back eventually.
Another of the seven rings, the water blue ring. I can't even touch the ring.
Looks like I'm the only one that can touch them. I bet you it's because I'm not from this world. Does that mean these rings aren't from this world either?
Sonic.
This has to be the ring that Sinbad was telling us about before. Now, let's go back and defeat that, whatchamacallit?
The Ifrit, the great spirit of fire.
There's smoke coming from the castle. It looks like the Ifrit's power to burn the world away is getting stronger.
Okay, I'm ready. I hope you're ready for this, genie.
Oh, well, we did something today. We've amounted to something.
Again.
Sorry to keep you waiting. I didn't mean to leave you hanging earlier. You're not still mad at me, are you? You really need to learn to be more patient, you know? Now, Ring of Water, bring forth a mighty storm!
finish him off!
Everyone likes Sonic games. Get a life. You get a life, man. Like, what the hell? No one cares about you anyway. Like, you have to waste your time on Twitch.
What is this thing? Is something about to hatch?
I can hear something like a heartbeat.
Shara? I think that might be some sort of time bomb.
It's beating faster.
Oh no! This can't be good! We've gotta get out of here! This thing has to explode out in the open!
You're right!
Thing. I'm pretty sure I don't need it.
3, 2, 1.
Hurry, we have to get out of here.
Let's go, Shara.
Thank you.
Shara!
Skeleton Dome.
Come on, we're almost there. Huh? Hey, look at this.
All right,
is that
sure.
What I think it is?
Yep, another one of the Seven World Rings.
I wonder if it was inside the Ifrit this whole time.
What are you trying to test?
I feel rage. All that rage must have been sealed up inside of him.
Rage?
These rings must somehow seal in various emotions, too. The power of rage. So then what's next?
Let's go meet with King Solomon. King Solomon is the one who sealed away the evil spirits long ago. These strange occurrences must connect back to him somehow.
Okay, then. Off to our next adventure.
I haven't updated that, but you know, no one's really worked for it either. Stealth attack. Blah, 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 blah.
snow? No, it's something else.
These balls are giving me the creeps.
She can probably use them to climb up.
Thank you.
hit me with a slow attack like that?
Watch out for the two-handed sword!
You think you can hit me with a slow attack like that?
Thank you. Speed!
Is this a tomb?
Looks like some kind of arena. Quickly, we must find the king.
Looks like we might be a little late.
I should say so.
Whoa!
King Solomon?
Indeed. I am the great and powerful King Solomon.
If you say so.
Don't think I'm happy looking this way either. The Eraser Djinn did this to me. He resurrected the 40 thieves as evil spirits and sent them to attack me here.
And that's how you ended up like that?
Precisely, my dear. And that being the case, could I ask you a favor? Might I beseech you to track down the rest of my body? I'd also be grateful if you could do something about the 40 thieves as well.
Ha! No problem!
Hey.
Hi.
Wait, do I need IT to change my speaker? There we go. Hello.
How are you, man?
Oh my gosh, you are such a quiet being.
I guess I am to some degree friendly.
Is it just on my end? I don't know. Your microphone is kind of quiet. I heard it on the stream too. It was a little...
Yeah, I need to readjust some stuff. I think what I'm using to dampen the sound from the room is kind of not agreeing with my microphone. And
literally, I have you on speaker right now, and it's just like the most quiet whisper of a voice ever. However, my own audio is
rating Kimmy.
Echoing
she
back at
playing,
me
she's
a lot more clearly than yours.
Stuff. Have a great day. I will be back probably in like a few hours.
Oh, you're rating. I didn't see that. I was just watching the stream muted, so I might not have heard you.
Oh, yeah. I actually have something to do today.